Finally tonight, if you watched today's Ellen show, you saw the Hamiltons of Ellicott City get quite a surprise, $20,000. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer caught up with the very lucky family and has their story.
Ellen's cash at your door game had a local twist Tuesday as the Hamilton family of Ellicott City was given a chance to get some big green. Tina Hamilton, a hospital worker, her husband William, a disabled veteran, and their kids, Destiny and Darius, were told by Ellen's staff that they should wait for a phone call, which apparently took a very long time. Now, they weren't sure if they were going to be chosen until the phone actually rang.
We were playing Uno, and then next thing you know, the producer called, and it was really Ellen, and then that's all I can remember.
Correspondent Kim Douglas surprised the family at their door and put them through a game of questions, some easy, others not. In the end, though, the Hamiltons won $4,000, but Ellen rounded it up just a tad.
I was going to double it to make it $8,000, but I'm going to round it off to $20,000. So.
That's right, the Hamiltons scored a cool 20 grand, which couldn't have come at a better time for these family members who desperately needed to furnish their home. Truly an experience that they will never forget.
That's $20,000. Like, I've never had $20,000, like, I mean, ever, like, at one time. This is crazy. It's unbelievable. This is a blessing. This is a dream come true.
And Tina Hamilton also says she's going to take some of the money and put it towards her daughter Destiny's college tuition, which will probably be kind of pricey considering she has a 4.6 GPA. In the newsroom, I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Congratulations to the Hamiltons.